time, but this time if I see her, I'm going to say something hot like, I really love the way that you laugh. You see, I have to put suntan lotion on because your smile disperses beautiful rays. You'd be the first woman I tell you got that type of energy I would love to soak in. And I know it's our chemistry, and we don't have to have sex on the periodic table to find out what element helps us come faster. And all that I want to do to you is making my neuron pathways break the health code. I wish somebody with bleach would come and scrub the wall of my skull to clean my dirty mind eye. See, your smile is the curve that I would like to speed on. My hormones would treat your lips like a rim. See, it wants to leap when it wants to dunk and something so slippery, and your eyes is the windows to the soul. See, that's why I'm the custodian with the paper towels and the Windex, trying to see if my pupils could absorb your spiritual brightness. I love when you wear yellow. It reminds me of the butterflies that's gliding on the wind current of nervousness in your stomach. See, I really want to see. I wish I was small enough. I treat your eyelashes like a hammock while I write songs to you, just hoping that the photographer could take a picture with your iris as the backdrop. And I keep hearing niggas talking about Xannies, but why would I do that when I could suck 10 milligrams out your chest every day until it's thin, until my brain wants to put on hirachis and chase that high again and again and again. You see, I really want you. And even if I wasn't your type, I'd kidnap a brain surgeon so he could operate on your brain so he could change the way that you think about me. And see, I want you to open your mind and your heart, even though your last dude played double dutch with your heartstrings. You see, I don't want to marry you. I want to marry your soul. So that way we could tell Jesus over dinner that I used to make literary miracles for you. He understands because we share the same dad. Sincerely, Ambition from the pad.